See that? Smoke up ahead. Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do. That'll work. Jack, fetch.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
Jack, take them! Got you!
Another one of those bloody things!
Well, they don't look damaged.
It's in the dark. Zaporopal, Ekindur, Eki. Ekindur, Eki.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear, we have to save these nomad skins one more time.
Hey, give us a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. And good luck.
Everything's in place. It's time we put that rocket together.
Sounds right to me. And anyway, I'm sick of staring at all this sand.
So let's get it done and head home.
Head to the hangar. Let's put this rocket business to bed.
know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, well, I'll take that, yeah.
The other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait, hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy, you can understand why he never launched his rocket.
There we are, everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
This better work.
Paddock. Rocket's assembling.
Look out! There's a bloody snatcher in here! Son of a bitch!
You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Science!
trouble!
Get me up!
I see you! Good to go, Vaughn.
Jack, shield!
Get up to those satellites. Come on.
let's fix that nose cone before any more show up.
Gotta get up to those satellites.
Jack, get this thing aligned. All right, we're back in business.
Then climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
From the back of a fucking train.
Oh, right.